In this video, I want to introduce a tool I made called pastebox. I created this tool to streamline my video editing process. So here I am in iMovie, and let's say I want to annotate this clip. The first thing I want to do is I want to take this video frame into Keynote. So what I can do is I can take a screenshot. Then in Keynote, when you paste it, it becomes a separate image and not a background. You can set a background to an image, but you cannot paste it into that box. It always becomes a separate object. You have to choose a file, which is pretty inconvenient. So that's where this comes in. I can paste the image here and then drag it out into here. Now I have a slight background. Then I can start annotating this video like this. Now it's time to take this back into iMovie. Unfortunately, I cannot just drag a slide into iMovie. It just won't accept it. And that's where pastebox comes in handy again. I can select everything, paste it into pastebox, and transfer this image back into iMovie. So this is how I use it. Pastebox also comes with a built-in sound recorder. After I finish recording, I can drag out the WAV file into my video. If you're interested, you can check out the project on GitHub. That's all I have for this video. Hope you find it useful, and thanks for watching.